This is an iPhone 5 battery connector, and you also see next to it, it's a piece of CyberDoc QuickAlloy. To see how to use this QuickAlloy to desolder this battery connector, please go to our website, cyberdoclc.com, for more information, and watch my other repair video on how to use the QuickAlloy. This kit also comes with no cling flux from CyberDoc. You get 3 cc, which is more than enough for this repair. Again, this is iPhone 5 battery connector.